Hi, and welcome to part two of our Firefly Mega Review. Only we've got to the part of the Mega Review that now it's a playthrough. So this is Firefly Mega Playthrough part two, for which part one is not a playthrough, it's a review. So,
well, like 5 hours of it is a playthrough as well.
Well, yes, about that. It was, what, a 7 hour stream?
Yes.
So 5 hours was playthrough. That's because we're doing an epic scenario and we really took our time with the first phase. So if you're not familiar with the game, go check out the review. If you just want to hang with us, that's cool. Take part in the chat. You can chat on screen. It all appears up on the camera. It's all cool. Now, we are doing this mega scenario that we prepared just for doing the review. We started it on...
I was trying to point to the black...
Black?
The black chatty bit, but it didn't
work.
Oh,
it's there. There.
It's ding. There.
Anyway. we're doing a mega playthrough. You know what we haven't done?
What?
Well, I'm Becky Rose Dungeon Girl.
And I'm Jason the Road DM.
And these are intro graphics. So, yes, let's carry on with the game now.
Oh, yeah.
What has happened so far? So, phase one of the game, which is what we're in, we've got a bit of a special rule. It's one action per ship, but you can buy up to four ships. So, that's a little departure from the normal game. I decided to go all in, and I borrowed 20,000 credits from Nishka to buy two ships. And I will have my 20,000 when I can eventually deliver this huge haul. I have a hold full of contraband. Like, we haven't got a camera on that can see, but I have 11 contraband counters, plus a job for 2K, which is also a Mr. Universe payout for an extra nothing. Oh, no, it'll be an extra 1,500 because I have to
yes.
I have to pass these misbehave cards on delivery without any tech tests, which is slightly worrying, to be honest, passing without tech test. Anyway, so then I'll have my money, unless that all goes terribly wrong. My other ship is not doing quite so profitably, but you've got your money. You didn't borrow as much, you just went for one ship.
Indeed. Can you remind me how much I borrowed again?
You borrowed 16k into... Well, you actually borrowed 17,100.
Okay.
But you need to pay back 18,800, provided you stay solid with Nishka.
Indeed.
I've got to pay back 22k. So, at the moment, we're doing one action per ship, but we had a chat about it, and we decided that it would be cooler, or rather better, if we went back to two actions per ship. I think it actually won't be any quicker.
We shall see.
But I think the game mechanics play better when you take two actions in turn.
Yeah, there are certain nuances that work well when you do two, when you can think, I'll do that and then that.
It was changed in this scenario because of having multiple ships. I think it would save time. But So anyway, this scenario, if you want to have a look at this scenario, find the first episode because the link to it is in the description, to a Google Drive document where you've got read privileges. You can make a copy and edit your heart's content. What I would suggest, though, is never borrowing 20k at the start, because it takes ages to accumulate that back. I would go for 12k. You went for, what was it, 16?
16,
17,
and then
17.
Borrowed a little bit more. So
yeah.
17.5.
Yeah, 17.1 in total. But that also extended your payback time.
Yes.
Whereas you could have got the ship going and equipped for about 12k, and it wouldn't have been quite so...
No.
Wouldn't have taken so long.
No, but then I ran out of money.
True.
So... And my ship is well equipped.
Yes.
I have to make sure of that. And I got a nice ship.
Yes, you got my favourite ship.
Mm-hmm.
Now, in the spirit of doing a mega review, even though this is part two, we when we do our mega reviews, we review craft beer as we go along. It should be noted that I have had rum for medicinal purposes.
Well, I have as well. I'm fine.
But that wasn't medicinal.
No, that was just because I didn't want you to feel left out. So
we're going to review a beer.
A beer!
This is... Actually, you should spit... I can't
Shall
say
I do
that.
The talking? Well, I don't know how to pronounce
it. No, I think it's Cutch, because in Welsh, but this is Welsh, Welsh red
yes.
ale, right?
Yes.
In Welsh, W is still Cutch. Double U.
Yeah.
So Cutch. It's Cutch.
Or Cutch.
Cutch.
From Tiny Rebel Brewery, that we have discovered is pretty damn nice. And Tiny Rebel seems to be a favourite with Becky as well. I've noticed that you seem to
I
like their
liked
beers a lot.
Every Tiny Rebel I've had so far, but I've not had this one. So.
And also, I know you're a fan of red ales. Like you like the 5 AM Saint a lot by BrewDog.
Yeah, yeah, it's pretty good.
Would you say you preferred IPAs and pale ales to reds?
There's a difference.
Well, red ale, it's usually more malty. There's way less hops in it. If there is a hop, it's not that strong.
Okay.
IPAs and pale ales, way more hops. Like the you know the citrusy.
Oh, I like them fruity. Drinking
indeed.
Problem.
Whereas red ales are more malty.
Okay.
Let's say that. This is not that red.
Oops, I've done my head bad. That doesn't work.
No, it doesn't. I tried it.
Somebody said you lick your thumb and stick it in and it reduces your head. It doesn't. It gives you a wet thumb.
Well, in any case, it's quite a big head, so it will collapse.
Owing to a medicinal situation, I can't smell the beer.
I'm liking the look of it. Nice levels of carbonation. Looks like it's can-conditioned, possibly.
It looks like the amber. The stone
yeah,
amber.
Yeah, it's a nice amber.
He has a go at me for always finding horrible analogies. But
yes, I'm pleased that you went with a nice one.
Yes,
change. Yeah, off-white head, sort of 1 to 2 fingers worth. Quite a lot of big lacing in there, so it will eventually get smaller. Oh, aroma-wise, quite a lot of citrus in there, actually, for a red ale. But lots of malts, bit of spice in there as well. Mmm. Yeah, that's nice. Very nice aroma. Anything on the back here that it says? No, not really. A 4.6% ABV, by the way. So a nice sessionable ale. I see you're going ahead of me again.
Yeah, to be honest, I don't think I can give a terribly good review because the cold means I'm not really
that's
properly tasting it.
No, it's just funny how you just don't give a fuck. I'm always like, oh yes, you have to do this. And you're just like, no. I like it.
I'm very blunt when it comes to beer.
Oh, it's quite dry. I did not expect that.
The remaining flavours on my palate don't make for a great combination with this one. But then, so when you've got a cold, there's definitely something there that's got a sort of a sweetness to it.
I like it. Oh, yeah, it's malty. Well, it's the malts in there that I can taste the most. There is a bitterness, though, on the back end.
Mm.
Like, quite sharp and dry, like I said. There's a bit of spice in there. I would have preferred a little bit more spice in there, actually. Mm. And also, dare I say this, because normally I don't say this about beer. I quite like my beers a bit colder. Even some people are like, oh, no, you're going to have a bit more. I would have actually preferred this, I think, if it was a bit warmer. I did leave it out of the fridge for a few minutes. But even so, I think it would have tasted a little bit nicer if it was not so cold.
Mm.
So it's probably...
I don't have my full palate, but it doesn't... I remember the last Tiny Rebel. I don't remember what it tasted like now, but I remember I really liked it.
Yeah, it was very fruity, very citrusy,
yeah, this...
not too bitter.
It's kind of, yeah, I'm drinking something.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
I like it. It's not my favourite. It's not my favourite of Tiny Rebels. Hello, Ronnie. But it's still very good. I think I'll wait for it, though, to just warm up a little bit.
Fair enough. Right, when last seen...
Yes.
I appear to have the Stegosaurus of Curse Your Sudden But Inevitable Betrayal. Which means it's my go!
Oh, my God.
So... we're going to stick with one action per turn until we go to phase two.
Yes, that's what we agreed.
Right, so let's pull up the board camera. Ta-da! So this is Serenity, my first ship, and I'm going to mosey. That's it, that's the end of that go. Now my other ship, the Bonnie May, wants to go to Ezra, which has got a Reaver ship in there.
Yeah, we do put that there.
Well, you need to get to Ezra as well.
Why?
you've got to pay back Nishka.
Yes, eventually.
Eventually?
Yes.
Right, all I'm going to do is I'm going to mosey on over to New Hope. That's my go.
Okay. I could do with a couple more jobs from him, though, because they're nicely paid.
Good luck getting to him, because somebody put a Reaver ship there. Stick that tongue out me any longer, and I'll kiss it with my cold germs.
People used to say I had germs, and they would mock me for it.
No, I have germs. And I'm going to taunt you with them.
Anyway, apart from childhood traumas. Okay, so... Yes, I was right by the Alliance ship because I'd just done some stuff. In fact, was I actually in the same spot?
Well, we thought... I remember it was kind of halfway and I said, what space is it in? And you said, your own. And I looked back at the replay and it was hard to tell from the angle, but I think it was actually there.
Okay.
And I don't remember doing an Alliance encounter.
I did.
Did you?
That was the point. I deliberately went to the Alliance cruiser.
Oh, okay. Then it was there. Then it was definitely there.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, so. Then.
So he's had 2 days to think about this and he's just working out his move now.
Sorry! You know, with Badger's favour for a favour, does that count for wanted crew as well as the warrants?
No, it's warrants.
Just the warrants, okay. Is there any way for the crew to get unwanted?
Possibly, but nothing I can think of.
Okay.
Might be something somewhere, but...
Anyway. Okay, in that case then, I'm gonna film burn. One, and carry the ship into oblivion.
Okay, better get a nav deck out. Mm. So, Alliance space, Alliance entanglements.
Okay.
Oh, this is the one where you get to choose where
it goes. I've got solid Harkon rep.
You do, so you could move it to
the Alliance sector with an outlaw ship, take 500 and keep flying.
You could dob me into the Alliance.
Yes, except there's nowhere where I can put it.
Oh yeah, because I'm not in Alliance space.
No. So I can't take 500. So I'm going to have to move the Alliance cruiser to some an Alliance sector not occupied by a Firefly.
Away! Yeah. Now that you're an outlaw too. Keep flying.
Three.
Broken down shuttle. Load 2 passengers and take 400, or disgruntle those moral crew.
I will take the passengers.
Okay.
I've got passengers. Can I take the however many it was?
It was 2.
The money.
Oh, and 400.
The important bit.
The reason you did it.
Yeah, and also I don't want to disgruntle my morals.
Sure thing, Atherton.
Oh, well.
400 nuggets.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Alright. and you're on a planet, so you could drop them off straight away next go if you want.
Absolutely.
Right. Now, Serenity has arrived at Heimenbjorg. Not that job.
Heimenbjorg?
No, not that one. Heimenbjorg. Yeah, it's...
Is it definitely Heimenbjorg?
Yes, it's basically Abba's pussy.
Good, good.
It's Heimenbjorg.
I'm assuming it's Heimen.
It's his Heimen. Look, it's Heimenbjorg. And the planet is Brisingamen.
Brisingamen.
Brisingamen. I've got to misbehave.
Okay.
Let's misbehave.
Range war, Brisingamen.
Yes, Patience has stirred a hornet's nest of trouble and got herself into an all-out range war. Get in, shoot them up, and get out.
Okay.
So, my first card is double dealing. So, I can either betray one of the contacts I'm solid with and take 1,000, but that will disgruntle my moral crew, and this is... pretty much a moral boat. 4 of my 6 crew are moral.
Mm.
Oh, wait, this isn't illegal jobs, just so you know. So that means Fed Marshall will not come on this No. But Elder Goemon and Shepherd Will, they're fine with illegal, they just don't like immoral.
Yeah.
So my Fed Marshal isn't on this job. Or I can discard a job from my hand and shoot somebody up. I'm not solid with Fantiamingo, so I'm actually going to discard a job from my hand, because this piracy job I took ages ago has been really annoying. Because I couldn't do it, because you had an active patience job, which you've still got. Yeah. So I'm going to get rid of it.
Yes!
For now. And I'm going to shoot some people up. I hope I've got guns without my Fed Marshal. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
That's not great, is it? I might need to discard my explosives. No, I'm good. I'm good. I've rolled exactly what I needed. 9.
Cute.
Right, only 2 more to get through. This is not my elite crew.
They're right on our tails.
That's not heroics. That's suicide. Split your crew into two teams. First, the team without your leader must pass a gunnery roll of 12 and goes back to the ship. So somebody's going to die here. And then I do the next card with the team that's left. So, who's going to die? Well, it would be the field marshal, but he's not on the job.
Yeah.
Shepherd Book's too useful. Wash. It would be cannon.
But it's Wash.
Yeah, but the thing is, Wash gives me a tech and a speech and +1 to my full burn range. The problem with me for that is I've only got... He's literally the only tech on this crew.
Mm-mm.
Right? So, what... It's not like I'm going to pass any tech rolls anyway.
No.
Or I could get rid of Skunk, who's a gunnery and a negotiate. But I kind of need... Well, I don't need negotiate. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... I've got 7 negotiate without him.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't have much guns. And he's useful.
Mm.
He is useful. Okay, Skunk, leave your explosives behind. You're going into a shootout without them.
Okay.
So, he's got to get 12 on a 6-sided dice. He's got +1.
Mm. Yep.
We've got some Russian...
We've got some Cyrillic.
Cyrillic writing.
With a love heart.
I'm assuming that's a positive message. Fred, I don't speak Russian.
I'm assuming they're confessing their love to you.
Or you.
Or possibly me.
It looks like a female avatar. Maybe they're... Maybe, well, who, that doesn't really say it. Right, anyway.
Well, no.
this character, the Skunk is dead, but the rest of the team proceed.
Tiny violin.
Yeah, I'm not going to miss him.
No.
Oh, rolling with the high rollers, gambling.
You're solid with Badger.
I am solid with Badger, but I've got... Oh, no, it's on a double I could make money. That's not great odds. Yeah, I'll use the solid with Badger and pass that card. I have done the misbehaving part of that job. So, I just realised I get paid a bonus for every gun on the job and I just killed my guy. Okay, that's all I had to do, so now I get paid. So, 300 for each gun on the job, 3, 6, 9, 1200 left, plus 1000. 2200. Oh, and he was my soldier. Oh, no, I've got another soldier. So 2200, 2500. Less the cost of my crew, which is dirt cheap. That's now only 200. So what's that now? 2300, I think.
Mm. Very good.
I have a very cheap crew. They're all freebies.
You do.
Well, now the ship's not so cheap. Right, that job is done. I'm now patience with everyone but Fantiamingo, I think. Sorry, solid with everyone but Fantiamingo.
You're not still Mr. Universe.
Oh, I will be.
Or
as long as I
pass
those. Magistrate Higgins. I'm sure. Ah, oh, no, I'm still on the job for Magistrate Higgins.
Yes.
Yeah, I've got that one on the go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And Nishka.
I'm solid with him.
Oh, yes, you are.
I've done several jobs with him. Now, my other ship is going to mosey on over to Patience.
Okay.
You'll go.
Yes, I'm going to dump the passengers. It's like go and peruse some ships.
I'm going to buy a new ship. Wow. Okay, so...
No. I said to the passengers, go and peruse...
Oh, right.
...a ship.
You're telling them to buy a ship?
Yeah.
Giving them the cash?
No, I'm just telling them to go away.
They go, well, you haven't the money, can we have it?
No.
They could have had stories of their own, you know.
Just pick them up. Because I'm tight.
Over to you.
Then that counts a move.
Go on, have another one. Possibly. Don't know.
Come on, Kitty.
Now is not the time for checking rule books. Kitty is sticking her head in the room and meowing at us repeatedly. What do you want, Kitty?
Maybe she wants out.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a very good comment from Jay Butera. Have we been playing this game of Firefly longer than Firefly was on air?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes,
no,
we
actually,
have.
No, actually, no. Firefly was on air for seven... let me see. It was about 40... No, was it 30 or 40... 40-minute episodes, wasn't it? Let's go with 45, just to... Because, you know, ad breaks and everything else, so...
I'm going to... Full burn. Oh, one.
Oh, that's right. Sorry, I was doing maths. Firefly was on air for 9 hours. As a TV series, approximately. Place an alert token in all sectors adjacent to you. You've got, let me see, oh thanks, I'm in one of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or so. Right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Should you get the board camera up so people can see the mess you're making?
Right, so the board game looks okay, but do you have to light the TV show to get into the game? Because if so, it's going to be difficult for me.
From what I've heard, no. It's obviously I was familiar with the TV show. But I've heard feedback from people who weren't and who enjoyed the game. It's a good game.
Mm.
There is a lot of thematic colour.
No. No.
What?
Board space. Card.
No.
Oh, yeah, because you're right. Yay.
Yeah, you can have a border space card. From what I've heard from people who aren't familiar with the TV series, they do enjoy the game. However, I would say, if you're not familiar with the TV series, what's wrong with you? Why haven't you watched it repeatedly 5 times? Keep flying.
Okay, I think I'm going to stay there for the moment.
Okay. Suit yourself. I, however, am going to full burn Serenity. Max range of 5. Right, I need to fly around border space as much as possible to trigger a Reaver movement whilst not getting close to that Reaver. I've got to trigger Reaver movement and hope you move the other one. Which you're not going to do. Full burn.
To be honest, I'm not that familiar with the series. I have watched it pretty much all the way through. I just can't really remember that much of it because I'm terrible like that.
Ronnie's just said the worst thing I've ever heard anyone say. We were friends! What's wrong with the man? Storm's getting worse. Oh, it's a tech 7 attempt to break
it.
Oh my god, if I don't pass the tech roll, I'll have to kill a crew.
And
no,
requires a pilot.
I've got a pilot.
Oh, cool.
I didn't kill Wash. But I'm not gonna roll a, what do I need, a 5?
Mm.
No, I need a 6. No, not gonna happen. So I'll just evade that, getting out of harm's way. My other ship, however, is gonna do a piracy on you. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, sorry, that was Russian. I can't really speak English, but I understand most of your words. Your videos are very cute. Love them so much.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I did actually release a piece of software once with the Russian language as one of the thingies.
Oh, cool.
And I used Google Translate to translate everything. And then a Russian person, well, it's my girl, I've got to move Bonnie May. A Russian person sort of read it and just said 2 words where I maybe wanted to use a different one. So Google Translate wasn't bad.
Mm.
On that occasion. Right, what am I going to do with this ship? I need that Reaver to move. Damn you.
I'm definitely of the opinion, though, where even though I'm not like a crazy super fan of the TV series like you are.
What's wrong with you?
You just spat on my leg.
That's beer. Drink it.
No. I very much enjoy the game as well. You don't need to know tons and tons about the universe or anything like that. It's a good game. It's recommendable.
I'm going to deal with patience.
Okay.
And I'm going to take my piracy job. No, okay. You've still got a job on with them.
No.
Guns for my gun hands. Silverhold to Athens.
Not too bad.
It's only 2,400. I'll consider it because it gets me back to Georgia when I'm done.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll look at these two jobs. Right. Stern concentration face now while I read up these jobs. Right. No, I haven't got room for cargo. This is the problem. I've got a hold full of cargo. These are all loading cargo. I need Nishka. Screw you and your Reaver there.
Troll along.
Yeah. I will move that ship somehow. I'm going to gallivant around the verse until it moves.
Okay.
And there are cards where I get to move one. Have we got something on the board over there? Yes. It's a bit of bolognese. We didn't even eat in here.
How did that get in here?
I'm guessing it came out of your teeth. I have no idea.
I suppose... It's in line no, I have good table manners, I do. I was well brought up.
You've laughed a few times? It could have flew out of your mouth?
Flown. Okay, I'm going to deal, please, with patience.
Says the person with a northern accent.
I haven't really got a northern accent.
Sort of. You said, what was it you said earlier?
Quite no. Possibly.
There was a word you said earlier, I thought, that's so northern. And then I went... Because I love you.
I love you.
Not on camera.
I know.
I had the original Buffy board game, believe it or not, and I gather that's now worth a little bit of money, and I threw it away, because I only played it once when I got it at Christmas Day.
Ooh.
And my family I didn't play board games much back then. So I remember chucking it in the bin when I moved house. It was apparently worth some cash.
Hmm.
Mm. I haven't tried the new one.
Could do that one.
But you weren't into Buffy either, you never saw it.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, a huge part of your childhood just didn't happen.
Mm-hmm.
I love two, Willow.
Four, six. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, I'm going to take that one. Oh, why can't I only take two? This is annoying.
You don't want to be tied down doing patience jobs anyway. They don't pay enough.
Nishka. These ones are quite good.
Kitty is meowing away.
Yeah.
Should we just give her a load of treats?
Good.
We'll shut her up. It's like, you know, we're filming and all people can hear is meow, meow. I'm going to give Kitty some treats.
Okay. Alright, I'll take those two. Yes. And not this one.
She's like, the fuck are these things you've given me?
She's really restless.
Just meowing.
She's stealing the show.
I think what she wants is attention.
Mm-hmm.
Can't have it, dear. This is live. There were two Buffy board games back in the day. The MB one is worth serious cash. The other one was an AF. The one I have and is very good indeed. And yeah, I was a huge Tara fan. Okay, I didn't know there were two Buffy games back in the day. If I researched which one was the... I don't know which one I had. If I researched that and discovered I had one worth serious cash, I'd probably break down and cry. Yeah, I don't want to know. if I had the one that was worth a load or not.
Mm.
From what I remember, though, it was. It's when I saw a forum thread on it, they pictured the box I recognised. Anyway.
I've just realised you're wearing the kiddie pizza tacker space shirt.
This is the most awesome t-shirt ever created.
Mm-hmm.
I hate having to go to bed on days when I've worn this t-shirt because it means taking it off.
You could wear it in bed.
Yeah, and then I could peel it off in the morning.
Lovely, babe. Lovely.
What am I going to do? No, I need to go to Persephone, but there's that reverend. Right, I'm going to full burn.
Okay.
I must somehow trigger that reaver to move. Family dinner, don't care, keep flying. Space pox. Do I have passengers? Yes, I do. And fugitives.
You have a medic. No.
I have a med bay, so I can re-roll medic checks. Roll a dice. If your roll is lower than the total of passenger and fugitive tokens on your ship, discard a number equal to your roll.
But you've got six.
I do, so I'm going to have to discard whatever I roll. Six.
Oh, they all die!
All my fugitives
it's
and passengers
so
are dead.
It's terrible! They'll die.
I haven't found anything to do with them anyway.
Oh.
Well, I was probably meant to unload some last job anyway and forgot.
Let's just sweep them out of
keep
the hold.
Player to your right must move operative corvette one or two sectors within, well, wherever. Okay, that's a little closer. So for my next trick, I'm going to turn around and run away. Four. Player to your right must move operative corvette to an unoccupied sector adjacent to me. Okay. Me. So I can move five now because I've got wash. So
yes.
Keep flying.
Wow.
I have not triggered the correct ship.
No.
Oh, I've got another ship.
No.
How do I get the Reaver ship to move? I've got an idea. I have an idea. Do I have enough fuel? No. Damn, that's kind of frustrating, because to get enough fuel, I'll have to mosey around a reaver for many, many turns, as I sort of go me, throw out valuable contraband, and then buy fuel. It's going to cost for it. No, I'm just going to go without the fuel, and hope I make it. Right, first sector. I've got an Alliance Alert token, and all is well.
Good.
I should probably plan. Is it quicker to fly through this? One, two, three, four, or...
You just moved one.
One, two, three. I'm counting sectors. I'm counting range to get... Is it quicker to go through? I think it's the same.
It's the same.
What if I do one, two, three? That's quicker. Two... Player to your right must move a Reaver ship one sector.
Hooray.
Do you move the one I want you to? Oh, yay. Three. I'm coming to you, Nishka. Operatives, corvette, one or two sectors. Yeah, I don't care. And four. Nishka, buddy.
Butter.
We find out what happens then next term when I make a fuck ton of money.
Hell yeah. Well, I need to get to him as well.
What we're going to do, Ronnie, but... So more reviews like this, but you know, we can only do the games we've bought and they cost monies and stuff.
No.
1 minute. Oh, I'm right. I know. Right. Keep flying.
Ow.
Keep flying.
Okay.
Serenity. Now, you've gone and put an operative corvette on top of me. Well, the fugitives are off my ship and I have no wanted crew, so that does nothing. Yeah, thought as much. So, I'm now got to get that ship to meet up with my other ship because it's got half my cash. I'm the wrong side of the blinking board. She's tore up plenty. Another breakdown that could cause fuel. I don't have fuel, but I'm not likely to pass it. I don't have any parts. I've got to attempt it. Where's the other dice gone? Oh, they're both up there. Okay, I'm just going to sit here at his Hymen Borg. Because my ship's broken. Nishka, buddy! I've got to misbehave 3 times.
Okay.
Right, this is my elite crew. My awesome set of mercs. Requires transport. It's an old-fashioned shootout, but you know what? I've got transport, my Mud Dog ATV. I'm just going to scoot past it.
You can get paid if you're dead.
Alliance Patrol. They want identification. I haven't got any warrants, so that bodes well. Oh, look. Oh, no, that's Bosch. Fake ID. Proceed. I have a bona fide credentials. Right, third and hopefully final misbehave card. Checkpoint. Can't risk them digging in our records. Disgruntle all wanted crew. Return them to the ship. Proceed. That would disgruntle 2 of my crew. Or I can roll for them, and if any are seized, I get a warrant. And I send them back to the ship, get them disgruntled.
Babe.
What?
It says solid with Harkin, proceed on it.
Solid with Harkin? I am solid with Harkin. Alright, mate! Thank you. I'm just going to flash my credentials. Harkin had me over to dinner, you know. Yes, including the Grange brothers and that mudder over there. Yes, absolutely. Right. So, I have misbehaved to deliver 3 contraband, and I did it without any tech rolls, which means I'm now solid with Mr. Universe and get 1500 just for that car. I need space to put all these people. There we go. So, 1500 for Mr. Universe. Right. Now, this job pays 2,000. I do have explosives, don't I? I did have someone I took the job on, so that's good. That pays 2,000. I've got to pay my crew, which is a bit expensive. 7,000, 1,500 paid back, so Mr. Universe didn't go far. So I made 2,000. I've done that. But, more importantly, next turn I can sell my contraband.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going to pay off my debt.
Yep. That'll be 18,800, please.
6, 10, 12, 14,
15, 16, 17,
18, and 800. Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8.
You've still got purple notes.
Yep.
Okay.
There you go. Thank you, Nishka.
Right. That's a little worrying. I kind of knew it was coming, though. It's fine. I've got it covered.
Mm-hmm. You do?
Yeah. Right.
Is that a doll for me?
That is, well, most of it's actually completion of a phase.
Mm.
So we take the gold tokens away.
Oh, right, okay. I thought you had to get the ship as well.
Get the ship.
We'll get another ship. More than one ship.
No, you can run as many ships as you like in this scenario.
Oh, cool.
Right. Repay your debt to Nishka to proceed to the second phase. That's what you just did. Phase 2. Bad choices. Setup. All jobs in a context discard deck are returned to their deck along with any active jobs or jobs in a player's hand.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's messed up my Magistrate Higgins one.
Spring cleaning.
Right. However, you've got to pay them back.
Oh.
Pay them the job value. Oh, you sod!
I can't afford that.
You have to take a loan. It'll be a smaller loan.
Right. Do I have to pay them back the rest of the money? Like that I've got?
You'll have to take a loan to cover it, basically.
What's the interest?
Same as before.
Okay, so if you side with them, then it's 10%. If not, it's 20.
3,400. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So you borrow it from Nishka. Yeah, same rules.
Oh, you still have to borrow from Nishka?
Yeah, it's from Nishka.
Oh. I've got 2,000. So, I owe 6,200.
Uh-huh.
If I pay this.
Yes.
But at the moment, I'm a little bit broke and I have one fuel. So I'd rather not. I'd rather just owe the full amount, to be honest. Yeah, in fact.
So you're going to owe Nishka 6,200?
No, the full amount is...
Oh. 8,200.
So
8,200,
yeah.
Okay. So you have to... Where's my pen? I need a pencil bit. You have to clear your debt before you can proceed to your next phase.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but 8,200 is not hard.
Hang on.
How much do you owe?
22,000.
So, oh, yeah.
8.2k, add 10% onto that, it's basically 9.1k.
Yeah.
Because you round up.
Yeah.
Right. Now, each contact's
so,
piracy jobs are placed in their discard pile, so they're now available.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have to reshuffle.
So these go to missions.
He doesn't have any. I'll just reshuffle them. Back to patience. Okay, into discard. Alright, let me just work through these, and I don't think he has any piracy jobs, does he? Let me just.
Okay, Jay Bottero, yeah. Have fun. Whatever you may do.
Ta-ra.
I'm in a bit of a weird mood tonight.
A weird mood?
Yes.
Hopefully a good weird mood?
Yes. I'm just being a bit dorky.
Hang on, right. Piracy job.
Piracy job!
Another one. It says 5 in this deck somewhere.
Another.
3.
4.
4. And 5. Right, let's just give him a quick shuffle. Nearly there, nearly there. This is kind of a weird, epic scenario, this. It's, we'll be playing this next week, I reckon.
Indeed.
We're just, Firefly's just going to take over our lounge for the foreseeable future. I say lounge, we do actually usually call it the games room.
Yes. Like, we literally have a games room.
I know.
Which is awesome.
It's like, how to adult properly, people.
And check out our, well, tiny part of the poster.
They're really not kind of seeing it, babe.
It's the giant poster of Middle-earth.
It is the full extended map.
Maybe slightly snipped to fit the frame.
No one knows. So yeah, that was a new addition.
Mm. And we got some more pictures upstairs as well.
Yes, in the studio. So when you do stuff in the studio, there's now a signed corporation poster.
Yeah.
Overlooking everything.
Indeed, with Diagon Alley. So, evil face, and then. Pleasant sign.
There's another piracy job in there somewhere. This was a silly... So why did I come up with this idea?
I don't know. Well, it's good that we're going through it, because then if you want to tweak anything, you can.
Well, I wasn't planning to do anything, you know, to play this again, this particular scenario. It's a one-off.
Yeah, true.
It was just made to be as epic as possibly epic. Couple. Why don't you go through Patience Deck? I'll go through Nishka's.
You and Ronnie may be able to help me with this.
Right.
I've been asked by somebody if they know, if I know, of any... wait, so the piracy jobs just go in discard?
Into discard, yeah.
Okay. Any Call of Cthulhu scenarios that are good, specifically ones that are non-violent. Now, I've said to him that it's not really a case of whether they're violent or not, because you don't really... You do combat, per se. You can make them gory and stuff like that. I mean, the thing is, I kind of wanted to recommend him some of my own scenarios, but I haven't written them down properly, which I probably should.
When you say violent, you mean...
That was his wording. Just
as in no combat, because I can't think of a Cthulhu game where there is combat.
Well, he didn't specify, but... That's what I was trying to tell him, that there's hardly any combat in Cthulhu, but you can have gore if you want.
Hmm. Yeah. Right. Phase two, goal 1 to 5. Right, this is what we've got to do here. It's called piracy. For each piracy, crime, and smuggling job completed, the player gains 1 gold card. Whenever a player successfully raids a rival ship, they may also take 1 gold token.
Oh.
On beginning a turn with 5 goals, you proceed to the next phase. Now, here's the important thing. In that phase, the first player to it clears all of those gold tokens. Great. The other player flips over their gold tokens into warrants.
Yay. And you also have to pay off your debts in that phase.
You need to pay off your debts as well.
Okay.
But that's just flying to Nishko. He does lots of crime jobs anyway, so it's a good place to get them.
Hmm.
Also, we're already there.
What are we already there?
At Ezra.
Yes.
In order to get the jobs.
Yes.
So, yeah.
Yes, we do.
Oh, and so, mind you, you've got nothing in your hold. I have... Fuck, whose go is it? You just went. It's my go now. I can flog that lot before you take a piracy job. Yes, thank fuck for that. I had to go to Miranda. Do you know how many crew died getting that contraband?
No.
I think it was 3.
Oh.
That was... Oh, I was supposed to take 3 off, sorry, for that job I did for Nishka that paid last turn. Right.
That's what I was thinking, Ronnie. The bigger ones that are more investigative, and you get like the odd horror, like Horror on the Orient Express. Not quite good.
Mm.
Sorry, I'm completely digressing. It's because I've been working on my Cthulhu Masters game for the UK Games Expo. Hint, hint. Shameless plug. So I'm kind of Cthulhu-y in my mind as well as this.
If you're going to UK Games Expo, I am also running a game of the Corporation RPG called Meet You in France.
Mm.
Do sign up for that. There are tickets available, 5 of them. Because that's sold really well so far. Mind you, I didn't actually put it in late, though. I did. It was a late submission. So there are plenty of tickets left for that. It's the Corporation RPG, sort of far future. And,
is that Saturday morning?
It is the Saturday morning.
Mm. Cute. And straight after that, I'm running Star Wars.
I think I'm in there.
Yes, you are. It's fall. So...
You got yours in on time.
If you were interested, you can't be in it, unless you're in it already.
Right, I'm going to take a go.
Okay.
I don't think this ship has enough money, or will have, so I've got to get over there.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Full burning!
We are doing 2 actions now.
We're doing 2 actions now. Rut and drive course, but what?
Where?
How could it break down twice in a row?
Am I the only buyer of your scenario?
So far, Ronnie, yes, you are.
Yeah.
Okay, Serenity broke down for the second turn running. Just so you're aware. Serenity's here. I need to get it to here. And so far, my last 2 turns have involved moving to... there and breaking down, then moving to there and breaking down. Right, the other one, however, I'm going to sell this huge pile of contraband to Nishka for 800 a time. 1600, 3200, 4000, 6400.
What you could do, you could always get John Dodd to spread the word, since...
Who's he?
He's the one who manages all the RPGs at the expo.
Oh.
Because the thing is, since you did yours late, people wouldn't have seen yours.
Mm.
Quite often people jump straight on, they look through everything, go, okay, I want to go that one, I want to go that one, blah, blah, blah. And yes, indeed, the Hollow Earth game on Sunday, that's going to be fun as well. It's going to be a good pulp
fiction. I don't know if I'm in that or not.
I don't think you are. I think you're in the Star Wars one, though.
Mm.
Not the Hollow Earth.
Yeah.
It's going to be good. I'm excited now, because I actually vaguely know what I'm doing in them.
I think my plan on Sunday was to walk around the trade hall.
Yes, and get things in the sale.
Yeah.
Any hoo-ha? Sorry,
right.
I'm digressing.
I've had an action, but now we have 2, which means I can take a job from Nishka. Let me have a look through these jobs in the discard.
We hear you, kitty. We hear you playing.
Is she at it again? Is she playing?
Yeah, she's playing.
Okay.
That's the wrong one. There we go.
Where the camera did I put it on?
You put it on the board camera.
Oops, sorry.
Got a red patch on the side of my neck.
No, don't think that's me kissing it.
No, it's not.
What? Why are you doing that face?
Because it's...
not me kissing it?
No.
Aww. You're sweet.
What can I say?
I'm going to consider... where's the deck of... Ah, there.
The deck of many things?
No, I'm going to consider these two jobs here and mm-hmm. one from the discard pile, which may or may not be a piracy job. It's in Caladasso, it doesn't even pay that well.
Oh.
Wow, that does not... Wow. That's in Caladasso. And it pays humongously well. Ew! I need some tech. Or I could just take a warrant. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to take that. Which means I may as well take the other Caladasso job, which means I can't go and do a job on pirating you.
Oh dear.
Damn it!
We hear you, kitty.
Don't know why you keep meowing, kitty. I hope it's because you're playing. It's your go.
You're awesome at playing with inanimate objects. Could I also... Thank you. Let's have a look, then. La 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 la.
Oh, that was crime, wasn't it? You've got to make sure it's crime and smuggling. Yes. Crime, smuggling and piracy jobs is what we need to complete our goal. It's all about making a reputation in this phase of the game. I know, it's called Bad Choices. So we have Making Good, I think it was. What's that what phase one was called? Phase one was called...
That's tempting.
Out to the Black. Now we've got... so it's Out to the Black, Making Friends, Making Good, Bad Choices, Piracy, then we go Desperados. A friend in me. Freedom at a price. It's all we have to build a haven later.
Yes, we do.
Making this our home. Then there's a jailbreak.
Down here.
Mm-hmm.
And we have to make friends of enemies and become solid with Harkon after losing it.
Mm.
Though you might be right, because you've got solid with Harkon from a card of all things.
Mm.
There's a big scenario, this.
Oh, tricky. There's two here that are good. This one would suit me very nicely. But then there's also this, where... that will get me some extra money. That'll get me the same amount, though. And I don't have to worry about going everywhere. Okay, I will consider that. This is a slight problem.
What's that?
Well, with the piracy jobs,
mm.
the rival can't be sold with Nishka.
Won't be doing them then.
So I won't take the piracy jobs from Nishka.
I'll just have to leave that in my hand for a while.
Ooh! Ooh, these are quite humongous role players as well. Okay, I will totally take that one as well. Oh, fantastic. I'll just take these two jobs. I think you need to rectify that kissing thing.
What kissing thing?
The fact that you didn't kiss me on the neck.
No, I have kissed you on the neck, I just haven't caused that red skin. We're going to kiss.
aside? Do you fancy a cigar?
I need a cigarette after now, really.
Anywho hot, right. Yeah, so, and we have two actions now.
Yes.
So, after doing that,
I realise why this game's taking so long to play. Do you know how long it takes us to do a turn?
That's what I was saying before, you're like, no, it doesn't make it any quicker.
No, I mean, how long it's actually taking us to do anything.
Oh.
I think I did last turn wrong. I think selling contraband is a deal, and then it's a deal action. It's got to be different actions.
Yes, it is.
Oops. All right. So I deal my jobs with Nish Canal.
Mm.
Does that mean I can take different ones?
Put
this piracy one
thing
back.
Is, though, you're signed with pretty much everybody, so how on earth am I going to do any piracy jobs against you?
Well, I prepared.
Yeah, but
inadvertently.
That kind of breaks the game.
I'm not saying it's a brilliant scenario with lots of playtesting.
Mm.
I'm saying I took all of the Firefly scenarios and kind of bunged them together into one story.
Mm.
I didn't know I'd go around the whole verse and get solid with almost everyone. Which breaks it.
Or we could just not count the not being solid with blah 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 on them.
Just do crime and smuggling.
Okay. So that still gets you a goal?
Yeah.
Cool.
Crime and smuggling.
Oh look. Right.
So does that means I had to have done my deal action with him now, doesn't it? So on this deal action now, can I not take this job? Cool. I've taken the other Kalidasa one though. Right, and in my second move, I will mosey. Oh, and I've got to move this ship as well. Are we ready to see Serenity break down again? Oh, dangerous salvage. An opportunity to roll my feeble tech or just keep flying, because that does result in dead crew if I attempt it. Right, keep flying for the next one. No, it's not a. It's an alliance card. Ignore the keep flying. Different card. Into the card grandstand. And boom. Freighter convoy. I can purchase fuel. My ship doesn't need it. I can purchase parts or cargo. Or I could commit an act of piracy with my extremely moral crew. No. Three alert token. All's good. Oh, and nav card. You're humming. Contraband and fugitives not in your stash are seized and full stop. Or get a warrant and no. Okay, customs, please have a look at my ship. By all means, I'll just sit here and wait for you to examine. I got further than last time. I'm actually into Alliance space now. You know, when it was there. I got two spaces now before the Alliance stopped me.
Not good.
It is your go.
I'm going to take a buy action at Regina.
Ooh. If you get Kaylee, I will be jealous.
Mm-hmm.
And if you get Kaylee with Kaylee's hacking rig, I will be double jealous.
Oh.
What?
Nandi's gun collection.
So for those of you who aren't familiar, when you go to a planet, you can consider three cards and buy up to two of them. But the way the considering works is you can go through the discard deck, choose any that you're interested in considering, and then top it up to three with cards off the top.
Except I'm not considering two fry. I'm going to showdown
with him. Oh, right, you're just putting him to one side.
Yes.
Right, I'm with you.
Kaylee's reprogrammer.
As long as you don't get Kaylee.
Oh, how disappointing. I haven't got a pilot. Because that would be hella useful.
You mean Two-Fry was in the discard deck?
Yeah, and we didn't see him.
Damn.
I will buy Kaylee's reprogrammer.
Don't forget also we've got that botched job thing in effect.
Yes. And I'll spy some fuel. Here's 1,000 for the hacking rig.
Mm-hmm.
I will stop it for this, I think.
You've now got two hacking rigs.
Yeah, but one of them's just a hacking rig.
That's Kaylee's hacking rig.
This is fucking Kaylee's hacking rig.
It is a lot better. Two tech icons instead of one.
Mm-hmm. And it's also counting as a hacking rig. Okay, and then fuel-wise, I definitely need some more fuel. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then, for my second go... Where am I actually going? Oh, fantastic. I'm going to full burn.
You're not going to showdown with too far.
Oh yeah, fuck. Yes, I am. What's he need dropping off
so
anyway?
He gets plus one.
Persephone. Ooh.
He rolls 5.
2, 4, 6, 8, 9.
Yeah, you win.
Ha 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 ha. La 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 la. Awesome. I'm going to get myself lots of money. So, we need another thingy.
Another thingy?
Another thingy.
Oh, another bounty.
Another bounty, yes.
The Alliance is now looking for scrappers.
Oh, but they're quite good because they're pilots.
Hmm. Should we have a look to see if there's any in the Space Bazaar? Because I think that's where they come from. They come
Osiris.
From everywhere, don't they? Is it Osiris?
Mm.
I think they come from everywhere.
I haven't seen any pilots at all. It's really annoying. I kind of need one.
There is one scrapper at the Space Bazaar.
Okay.
There is...
Oh, no, big button. Drop-off was White and Osiris.
Yeah, it doesn't strike me as the kind of planet that would have scrappers, to be honest.
Yeah.
Possibly Persephone, maybe Silverhold. Maybe also Regina. Forces,
no,
not a Persephone. Let's check Regina. There are no scrappers at Regina. Let's just check Silverhold. None. Alright, so just that one at Space Bazaar. Okay, I am going to board your ship. I'll talk my way on board.
Will you?
I succeed.
Okay.
And now I'm going to blow you out the water with guns. What should you do? Yeah, guns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And I can re-roll, because it's a showdown, so I've got plus 14. I rolled 19.
I've got a 9.
I just took his bounty. And now I'm going to take a buy action and see if I can't get Haley, Kaylee even. You know, on that. Ooh, I'm down there. No. Fancy duds and a firearm. That crew doesn't have fancy duds. Mind you, I still need to pay Nishka back. Don't do it, Becky, don't do it. But why would I even risk turning somebody up? All I want is the fuel. Oh, because my mud is rubbish, I can let him go at any point. Wow.
2 fries carbine.
That's good, isn't it?
In the sky, like in a crybaby.
Nothing I actually really want enough. There's some nice gear at Regina now, but I don't want to
Okay, Ronnie. Good night.
Ta-ra, Ronnie. Right. Serenity is gonna fly! Fly, baby, fly! Keep flying! Place your right, let's move Alliance crews in one sector. That's the big thing, my Bobby.
I know it is, Jesus.
Keep flying. Keep flying. And lastly, in border space, Nav Hazard, Debris Field. Well, seeing it's the end of my go, I may as well stop and take a look. I only get plus one, but it's worth a shot. Five. Load one cargo. Put it in my stash where you can't nick it.
Okay. I'm now going to full burn. Right, I'll go there first. One!
What are all these badger jobs doing on my...
I don't know.
I don't have five badger jobs. There must have been from when we were sorting jobs out, there must have been these discards.
No, do. May I have a board space card, please?
There's not many of these left. We're going to have to reshuffle soon. Keep flying.
Two.
Keep flying.
Three.
Hello.
Reavers on the hunt. Player to your right must move a Reaver ship one sector.
Good job that's you and not me. Or else I would have fucked your day up.
Thanks.
Four.
Keep flying.
Five.
Alert token.
Yep. Oh, keep actually. Flying. Because it didn't count before. Would you allow me to burn extra fuel to go to more spaces?
You're supposed to do it before you move, but I will let you off this once because I love you.
Okay. I forgot to count. Nit.
Keep flying.
And nit.
What's gone on in the engine room? They're space monkeys.
2, 4, 6. Oh, well, I
you
keep
pass.
Flying. Okay. Right. And then for my next action, I'm going to misbehave at Lianjun.
Ooh, misbehave cards.
Yes.
Ha ha! Aiming to misbehave, you got local bootlegging outfit.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Disgruntle all mercs and soldiers proceed. I've got a grand total of one merc.
And one soldier.
Oh, one soldier as well. Oh, well.
If you want a couple of disgruntled, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, more?
Yep.
Fork in the road. Oh, dividing the crew into two. Those are your two.
Oh.
Sort of with patience, you can
I'm
send
not.
One off. No,
I'm
not.
Sort of patience. Okay. Money weren't good enough. Oh, well, I have got one merc. So if merc's gun is higher than the rest of the crew's, discard all mercs.
That's only the crew that goes on that mission, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
You just don't send a merc.
No, quite simply, yeah. And also, ill-advised rendezvous requires at least one solid rep. 2, 4, 6. I automatically succeed with that one anyway. So I basically take Atherton, Lucy and Bree on the ill-advised rendezvous and automatically proceed.
And your merc.
Oh, and the
so,
merc. And the
so
merc.
It doesn't go on the thing. Yeah,
and
done.
Yeah, easy. Okay. And then finally, money talks or guns blazing, 2, 4, 6, 8. I do guns blazing and proceed automatically.
Okay.
Okay,
success.
Awesome. Well, so, compromise the Minister of Finance's computer and copy the unreleased economic data. I get 4,000... Minus, I believe it's still 1,000, 2, 4, 6. Yeah, so 3,000, please.
Do you get the bonus?
No, it's companion.
Okay.
Thank you. That goes away. We move and play.
Okay.
Oh, shit. That's what.
You were close to running. I didn't buy my blinking fuel last time, and then I stopped. I did the buy action to buy the fuel. Do you mind if I do it?
Yes.
Thank you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven fuel! Plus the one I already have, that makes lots. Okay, so, this turn, Serenity, please meet up at Ezra with the other ship. Please, please, please.
Please?
You've only got to move two squares without breaking down. Can you do it? Can you do it? Player to your right must move a Reaver ship one sector. This is where our decision to play a slightly different thing on the rules. If you're flying... Oh, I do get to move them. If you're flying, the we do the Reaver encounter straight away. And then you don't have to do it at the start of your next turn. So, shall I get this up so they can see what you've just done to me?
Yep.
I do not have a mechanic on that crew. One, two, three, four, five. I've lost someone, actually, didn't they? They died already.
Yep.
All right.
Skunk.
Well, the Fed Marshal dies this time. Oh, wait, I've still got to pass the gunnery check, haven't I?
Yep.
What is the gunnery check on that?
A lot.
No, it's only eight or more. That is quite a lot for this crew. One, two, three, four, plus four. Yay, nine. So I only lose the one. Dead.
Mm-hmm.
That's all right. And I get to evade, so I go to Ezra. My other ship will take a buy action at the... No, I can't move the crew across that way. Okay, I will mosey to Ezra.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to sort funds between them and pay off my debts. 22,000, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18.
You don't have enough.
19. My life.
I'm sorry.
I got just over 19k. Yeah, like around 20 or so. Not 22.
You need to get in the job then.
Thanks. There's a Reaver ship between me and my destination as well.
Oh, I get a goal.
Wait a minute, I got another action.
No, I got a goal before because it was a crime job.
Oh, right, okay. I have a goal token.
Thank you.
Right. Good news is you get automatically passed through this phase when you complete it before me. I will deal with Nishka.
Okay. I'm just in a really stupid mood.
Consider that.
Mm-hmm.
And that.
9,000 something, isn't it, that I need to pay off?
Actually, I would take... Ooh. No, I can look at that. And... Right, I'll consider that. I'm just going to take jobs from discard.
Okay.
So that job can go to there. And then I'll take... It was crime, wasn't it? Transport crime. Awesome. Right. Okay. And then this one.
Kitty has gone very quiet.
I'm going to transfer it over to the other ship because I'm at the same location.
Have you noticed?
She has gone quiet. I locked her up. Right. That's the end of my go. My depressing go where I realised
okay.
I didn't have enough cash to pay Nishka back.
Ethel Burn.
I will get you tokens. Oh, I've got to put these away.
They're in the way.
Actually, I wonder if we left these cards here
mm-hmm.
and then we just discard.
Mm-mm. Yeah, it's possible.
Keep flying.
Oh, no, I just thought of something.
What? Do you want to burn an extra fuel?
No. Two.
Passenger unrest.
I have a soldier.
You have no passengers.
Mm.
Go.
Three.
Persistent pursuit. Player to your right must move off his corvette one or two sectors. Dun, dun. Keep flying.
Cool, I'm there. And I use my other action on my turn to get Lucy to fuck one of the mercs or soldiers, so I will undisgruntle Lund.
Right, Serenity. Where are you headed again? You're going to... Oh, it's over there. I misunderstood the destination.
Oops.
Yeah, fine. I will mosey to Regina and take a buy action. Oh, I do need to leave some cash on my other working capital on the other ship. I just quickly...
Yeah, the poor ship.
All right. I'll take a buy action. And I'm going to... Actually, I'm going to consider... Do I want more guns? I have a kind of... I will consider Nandi's gun collection. Or should I consider that? Do I need fancy duds more than sniper rifle? No, I need sniper rifle. And, well, I don't care about firearm. Right. And two cards off the top. A deputy and a mudder. Shall I stay moral and... Bounty bonus 300. Bounty's on the other ship. God damn it. Won't work illegal jobs. No. I could take a rubbish mudder and just give him the rifle for now, I suppose. I need people. 1300.
That was so close to paying off. So close.
And yet.
Yeah. Okay, the other ship, though, is going to go balls to the walls, burn some fuel, and fly around a Reaver Cutter by going through a nav alert token. Let's get the board up so people can see the crazy manoeuvre going on. Right.
Did you roll? No.
No, I'm about to.
Put it away.
Well, the alert token, yeah, because it comes off regardless. Border Spurs! Base an alliance alert token in every sector occupied by an outlaw ship.
Oh. I thought we were going to say adjacent to you, but never mind.
No. That's this ship and your ship. That one. Other mm-hmm. one's not. One, no. An outlaw ship. Right. Two. Keep flying. Three.
Oh!
Requires solid red with. Rep with Harkin to keep flying because it's just an alliance checkpoint. Four. Distress signal. Spend a fuel to gain some money. Remove disgruntled. Or disgruntle my moral crew. I don't have any on that boat. And five. Keep flying. Cards. Right.
I'm going to misbehave at Bellerophon.
Righty ho. Port control landlock.
Oh. Wait, was that a perfect opening? No. Okay, good. I'm not annoyed. Okay, so I do have a hacking rig. Bypacks the local cortex array on a 12 plus, which is kind of
plus
risky.
Eight.
Yeah, 2, 4, 6 in the year. Or I do the long way round. Oh, decisions. There are 4 misbehaves I have to do here. But I do not want to get a warrant issued.
Is it Nishka?
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go the long way round.
I thought you would.
Oh. Alliance identification card? Oh, I have that! State of the art security system, I proceed.
First card passed.
Yeah, because it's drawn on the deck. Yeah. Solid with Harrow, I am not. Call
invitation
in a favour.
Only girl.
Yeah, I proceed.
What? Oh, speech.
Yeah, the speech.
Second card passed.
Oh. Alliance restricted activity zone. I do awesome stuff with being soft and cuddly. I have fancy duds, and
okay.
I have 7, so I get +10 without a roll. And then a roaring exit. I don't have explosives. Ooh. But I can re-roll.
You only get two or more.
I can re-roll. Yeah, only two or more then, so it should be okay. It is okay.
Is
and
that
then
your third?
Yeah, yes.
Third.
Yeah.
And last.
Fake ID, ready. I proceed. Stop and frisk. No, you don't need to do that. Thank you. Awesome. So, this is how much I get. I get a base of 2,000 plus 5,000 for every speech.
500.
Sorry, 500, which comes to 5,000 plus my grifter bonus of 500 minus my crew, which is 4,500.
It is indeed.
Fuck ton of money. Thank you, Nishka. Bellerophon's floating palaces are filled with aristocrats that have more money than sense. Nishka's newest investment opportunity guarantees a huge return for Nishka.
Right. So, Serenity, where's that ship hiding? Over at Regina.
I need crew.
Yeah, man needs crew.
So, come on, one more go at Regina.
I could actually afford to get a new ship.
Yay!
You got Kaylee.
I got Kaylee.
Oh, my freaking god. Oh, she's moral though. Maybe I could get a disgruntled and be like...
Almost the entirety of that crew is moral.
Oh, excuse me.
I have one character that's not moral.
Hold on. What? I didn't take my second action.
Oh, sorry.
Lucy Fox the Bandit. There we go.
Okay. Now... I now have a mechanic and a pilot. What I better do then during that buy action is buy a little bit of fuel. Even though the ship doesn't use fuel, you still need it to, in certain circumstances when you're going gung-ho, such as avoiding reavers, which you need a pilot and a mechanic that I now have. So, I am going to... Full burn. Where am I going? I'm going to there, somewhere down there, right? Yeah, I got it. So, full burn. Ezra, keep flying. Boros. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh, whoops. Yeah, it's not good, guys. It's not good. Player to your right moves a reaver cutter to your sector.
Where are you?
I'm there at Boros.
Oh. Bang.
Okay. Crazy Ivan requires pilot and mechanic spend one fuel and evade. Let's go somewhere without
you
that.
I have Wash. Oh, yeah.
And I now have Kaylee. Right, reshuffle the deck. That was actually the last card in the deck, which I just tweaked. I didn't realise it was the last card. If I had tweaked there was one card, I would have known what it was. But I bought the fuel. I prepared.
Oh, I get into the gold. I keep forgetting about that.
Oh, yes. Yeah, I always forget gold tokens as well. Yeah, I'm thinking of not doing any crime jobs and just waiting. No, I still need to get paid. Then I need to make sure I get paid enough. Ugh. Dilemmas. Right, my other ship is going to hand in, it's going to full burn, I think, yeah. Keep flying, two Alliance Alert tokens at Persephone, that's a problem.
Thank you for clearing those away.
Yeah, I kind of did it in the problem way.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to move a ship there?
Which would cause you the most problems?
It's a bit 50-50 because I've got multiple wanted crew. The operative's corvette means I have to remove one. The cruiser could mean I remove both, but it's more likely to mean I don't remove any. So, you know, 0-2 versus 1. What's it to be? I think it was a Gongi, by the way, not Simon.
Oh, right, sorry.
I think so. I'm not 100% sure. I believe it's where you moved it. Okay, Operative's Corvette seizes either a Mudder or the Grange Brothers. Yeah, have the Mudder. He's in prison.
He is.
Right. That's a full stop on that ship. Over to you.
KK. Alright, I'm gonna kill more gas and full burn. One.
Did you enter Bellerophon with an alliance alert token?
No, it was put on after.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. An abandoned ship, do you go in for the salvage or do you fly on by?
I wouldn't mind getting some extra dosh.
Let's rescue the valuables to contraband.
Rescue.
Yes.
Cute.
Okay. Serenity is gonna full burn. One. Oh, you're... Actually, it doesn't matter to this ship so much. But I just so you see what just happened there. That's the wrong way up, isn't it? Yeah, there you go. That's what just happened.
Wow.
I got the reshuffle card again. Now, actually, I'm not an outlaw ship.
Mm-hmm.
So that actually has no impact on me whatsoever.
Except that it full stops you.
No, it doesn't, because I'm not an outlaw.
Oh.
I actually have nothing illegitimate on this ship at all.
Oh.
It is a truly legit ship. Oh. Besides, Kaylee just smiles at them and they go, you know what? How can someone so sweet and innocent be a crook?
Especially with my awesome parasol.
I don't have a parasol. Also, the actress in question...
Why is one the wrong way around?
The actress in question had a baby and like 2 weeks later she's on the beach with no belly whatsoever.
Oh my god.
Doesn't that just make you want to hate her, even though you can't, because she plays an adorable character. So that was... how many have I moved? One or two? Where was I? I was there, wasn't I? So one, yeah. Quite right. Get the deck the right way up. No, they're all freaking all over the place. What has happened here? Cards are different ways up. Seriously. I think I must have put the other discard deck in a different way to the cards that were out or something, and now this is showing how well I shuffle. Or badly, as the case may be. Quite well, I think, on the whole. Quite impressed. This was obviously the larger deck, but...
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that little chunk there that says I didn't shuffle that bit too well, but... I'm chuffed with myself. I'm a good shuffler.
Shuffle.
Shove it off now. Keep flying. Outbound colonists. I can sell them parts, but I don't want it. Could make good money, but I don't have any. Or I can go in and kill people and load cargo. But my moral crew, which is just for everyone, would be very upset with that. 4. Alliance interrogation. I can either discard a crew or I can use charm and sidearms. I'm going to use charm and sidearms, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Plus, I can't fail that. That's a keep flying. 5. Broken down shuttle. Load 2 passengers and take 400. I kind of have to, otherwise my crew's going to be up in arms.
Hmm.
There goes some way to paying for Kaylee. Well, actually, it's more than pays for Kaylee.
Mm.
It's the gun I bought. The mudder, that's the expensive thing. Right, I've dropped cards.
Okay.
Right.
I'm full burn again.
Woo!
One.
Keep flying.
2.
I've still got another ship to move.
Oh.
You didn't get to move.
Oh.
Keep flying.
Well, I'll stay there.
Okay, and do your upper action after or something.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. So for my first action, I'm going to hand in 2 fry. That's 2,600 less the cost of my crew, which is most of that. 6, 8, 11, 1,400. I've lost somebody. I've had someone die. So I make 1,200 out of that, and he goes to jail.
Okay.
Then I get the hell out of here. I fall down. Yeah, I'll fall down. It's where we get the Corvette moving again. Lights cruiser.
Phew. For me.
Keep flying. Oh, wrong. Sorry, both of those were wrong. I should have done border space cards. First one. Oh, you're bloody shitting. I'll do it for you.
I need the loo.
Alright, Grange Brothers have been captured.
Oh dear.
They're in the jail. Now it's your other action. Alright, so this is taking a little break, so we're going to pop AFK just a moment, take a quick break, and we'll be back soon. Stay with us. And we're back! So, you got that other action to take?
Yep. So, a buy action at Osiris.
One Osiris card.
Mais oui. Yeah, tempting.
As the chat's not active, I'm gonna turn it off for now.
Special looking vehicle. Drive core. Maybe not.
Yeah, it's not really that suited to the Esmeralda,
no,
is it?
No. Expanded crew quarters. No. Official looking vehicle. Ooh. But everyone's got an item.
Crew quarters. Oh,
no,
yes.
Full. The
no,
full.
Great slot's full.
The full.
Just want fuel then.
Yeah. Med staff. Oh! The enhanced graviton accelerator and a helmsman. Oh, I kind of want that. I really want that. Main moves it to 2 sectors and ignores all breakdowns.
That's a bit of an upgrade.
And also helmsman who's a pilot.
Mm.
That
in
I need more than a medic.
Defense of.
Yeah. I'm going to get those two. Is that the vehicle? I haven't for sure. Give it. Alright, med staff, you've done very well. Go back to Osiris.
You actually dropped him off back home.
Mm-hmm. So I'm going to do that, and then in terms of this. Ooh, now this is quite tricky.
No, it's a drive call. Replaces.
Oh,
drive
yes! Right, so yeah, that goes.
That's,
so 2,400 plus 200.
Plus fuel.
Plus the fuel. No, that's a bit annoying. Alright then, I'll just do it on the go. So, I need 5 fuel. 500. And then 2,600.
3,100 you're looking for. Serenity, what am I going to do with you? I'm going to fly there on a full burn. Keep flying. And into Silverhold. Get with that Alliance alert. And Reavers on the hunt. You can move a Reaver ship 1 sector.
Yay.
Why are you giving me fuel tokens?
Just. Take back
what you want is an alert token. Where did it come from? There?
Yep.
Okay. Right. And then I'm going to take a buy action at Silverhole because I have a crewman to... No, I don't on this ship. I already replaced her. I need equipment for her.
Uh-huh.
Which I have on the other one, but I don't have here. Mm. No more explosives. I really want a pistol. What do I need? I do need guns. I'll consider the explosives because they're 2 bangs. And 2 on the top. Oh, it's Vera! Kaylee, you are kitted out with Hello Nurse. So that's 1600. I was so close to paying off my debts. So Vera, just so you know, this is Jane's big weapon from the episode where Yolanda and stuff. It's got 2 guns and a speech and counts as a sniper rifle and a firearm. That is kin awesome. And that's on Kaylee, who has 3 mechanics and a mechanic reroll. She is absolutely kitted out now.
Mm-hmm.
That ship's go. My other ship is now so surrounded by... Let's kill the chat here too. So surrounded by ships up here. Oh, let's go to the board camera so you can properly see it. So, the Corvette's on top of me and Reaver's next to me. I'm tempted to mosey my way out of that. But it's going to be slow going for a few turns if I do. So... I think I will just take the risk and full burn.
Oh, the famous last words.
Yeah, keep flying. I've got to replace crew anyway. Oh, there it is. Reaver ship 1 sector. Right, Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right, I've got enough guns for it not to be... a huge hit. I just lose 1 person.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I'm going to lose... Damn it. I think I'm going to lose...
Oh, the moon's really full outside, look.
That is a really full moon. He's a merc and a soldier. That means my goon squad's in trouble.
He's cool.
Okay, I don't want to get rid of Saffron right now. Well, I'm tempted to, because she's going to betray me sooner or later. No, your crew's full. I'm going to get rid of the Guardian. That hurts so much.
Mm-hmm, he's good.
And I evade to there.
Okay.
Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay, your turn.
She risked it.
I risked it, and it failed.
Yeah, it did.
Okay.
Okay.
You appear to be an imminent threat of an Alliance cruiser.
Yes. Oh, I can sell parts for 300.
Can you?
Apparently
you sell parts to any solid contact.
Okay. I will... I don't really know, because I'm reaching the point where you've got to obviously get more jobs.
Mm.
You just want to go for all the Nishka jobs.
It's more money that sets you up for the Haven phase.
Give you more money.
Nishka jobs pay the best.
Yeah, I know.
Until they run out.
Or do I go for something smaller like Badger? Ramnandul? Because seriously, he's going to go away as Fancy and friggin' Mingo.
Me.
Because
at one stage of the game, you've got to be solid with everyone.
Two, three, four. 4,900. I need to do some more crime stuff. Okay, I will full burn. Zoom.
Keep flying.
Tomb away!
Place an Alliance alert token in every sector occupied by an outlaw ship.
Three.
Keep flying.
Four.
Player to your right must move Alliance cruiser one sector within Alliance space.
Five.
Freighter convoy. You can purchase fuel or parts and up to three cargo.
Nope.
Or you can go pirate.
I think I will go for pirate and no three contraband. Thank you very much.
Okay, so it's a shoot and match, which I think you easily do, but
yep.
You just grunt all your moral crew.
Oh, diddos.
Again.
Okay, and then for my next turn, that was three contraband, was it not?
That was three contraband. Okay.
Yep. So, guess what my next turn's going to be?
Flog it to Badger.
Yes, and the parts.
And the parts.
So, 700, so...
Oh, that's full stop. The freighter convoy's full stop.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. What's this one doing again? I'm going to... over there. Right. Now that I've got a full crew again, I'm all geared up. I'm going to full burn Serenity.
Mm-hmm.
Keep flying. Keep flying. Nav hazard, debris field. If you have a pilot, keep flying. Yes, I do. And for my second action, hello, Nishka.
You're gonna misbehave. Greenleaf.
Hell yes. Food riots. Do
no,
I be a good Samaritan? I could be a good Samaritan. I have spare cargo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm just going to get rid of that cargo and donate it to the people who are rioting over food. Next card. Unification Day festivities. Unfriendly difference of opinion. First, a whiskey and fisticuffs, which is a kosherized fight. That's a problem for me. All of my gunnery comes from items.
Do you have a barkeep on the other ship?
I don't have a barkeep.
No.
I only get plus two on this.
Oh.
Wow.
This is bad.
They could all become wanted. At six.
They do.
I can re-roll ones. I didn't roll a one. Kosherized tests are a real problem for me. Right, well, it's not over yet, but first of all, wanted tokens on all of my crew. I don't think that counts for
the
leader.
Well, it's attempt botched.
And, oh, yes, it is attempt botched. Damn. Oh, man. I'm such an outlaw ship now.
Mm-hmm.
Kaylee's wanted. How did Kaylee get in a fight?
She swung her parasol at somebody.
Ain't had nothing twixt my nevers that wasn't a Unification Day festivity in the last year.
Okay, now
that was botched. It was an Ishka job, but it was only
botched.
However, when you botch a job, disgruntle your entire crew.
Oh, guys, do you want to, like, come over here? It's really nice and happy, except for those two. But ignore those two.
Yeah, I'll be flying back to Silverhold to take shore leave imminently. That was supposed to scrunch the leader as well. Leader can't become wanted because it can't be removed from the game. But...
Indeed.
Anyway, that was what happened to Serenity, which isn't great. My other ship, so full burn.
Uh-huh.
Rim space. I've been out here in a bit. You can move the operative corvette one or two sectors.
Oh.
It can't reach me. Don't forget, you can't move diagonally out there.
No, but it'll still be on the way to you.
Okay, and choose an alert token here for the Reavers. They aren't there.
Close call.
An alert token in every sector occupied by an outlaw ship. Well, Serenity is currently, and will be now forever, an outlaw ship. Beaumont, I'm on for you, yeah? How are you? There we go. Okay. For my second action, I'm going to go to Beaumont.
Mm-hmm.
Because I need new crew. We haven't been here, yeah? A fan dancer. Ooh, look. He's only there's leg rifle. You get advantage on gunnery tests with that.
Oh.
A labour contract from the Space Bazaar. I need to have a quick look at the Space Bazaar. I'm definitely taking the Fan Dancer. And I could stitch that scrapper up. It's 2,000. I've got an expensive crew. And I could get another Merc that way. Because I need three Mercs to get all my speech bonuses.
Mm-hmm.
It would be a rubbish Merc.
Mm.
But it would be plus four speech bubbles. So I will take the labour contract as well.
Mm-hmm.
From any location, you may use a buy action to hire one crew from the Space Bazaar Discard Partner for... Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to buy it. Because I'm not flying all the way out to the Space Bazaar. So, 800. That goes on the bottom. Beaumont goes back over there. No, there. 800 in cash. Cha-ching!
Hell yeah!
Right, I at least want to play through to next turn in order to do the labour contract.
Because
I'll forget otherwise. I mean, why is it not that?
I'm gonna sell all my shit. 3,500. 3,800, 4,100, please.
Yeah, you are doing too well in this scenario.
You really are.
And then I'm going to... Is that a deal action?
That is a deal action, yes.
So I can't then take some jobs.
No, you could take a buy action, though.
I'll take a peruse action. How about that? Oh, look, it's Ema.
Just, I keep forgetting I've got a blinking crybaby on the Bonnie Mae.
Yeah.
This is to welcome a cruiser.
Kaylee's fluffy pink dress, scan-proof shades, and gentleman's dueling sword. They're all fucking fancy dots, I don't need those. Oh my god. Useless! Useless cacophony.
Okay. Serenity will full burn back to Silverhold, where Shawleaver awaits the crew.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no.
I forgot to do that.
Now I get the family dinner. Why does that happen?
Because of Lucy.
But that's an action. We took two actions. I could have, if I kept that cargo, I could now fix my crew. Reva shipped to a sector adjacent to my current location. Pick a Reva ship.
That's fine. Cool.
And back up to Silverhold. You see what he did? You see what he did? Put it right there where I was about to go. Reva Bay, you must move a Reva ship to any border sector not occupied by Firefly. Sweet! Turn around again. For Rogue Trader, can buy fuel, don't need it, parts, don't want them. Or three contraband, don't need them right now. And I can't risk disgruntling anyone and do a bit of piracy.
Mm-hmm.
And five, yay, wash. That's fine. Keep flying. Right. And now, finally, having arrived back at Silverhold, I will take shore leave.
Mm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 600. Let's get rid of some of these yellow notes. My wanted crew is now happy again. Why did they get into a fight?
Because Curly's teetotal and had whiskey? That could be it.
Wait. Nah.
Okay, Maga?
No, I've got another ship. Labour contract, space bazaar. I'm going to discard that. Vermont.
We haven't got us on Pip.
A what?
Did you put Pip on?
Pip.
P-I-P.
Oh, yes, sorry. Well, I'll go to this for the moment. So I'll just take this gun hand over here.
I don't really know
if I want to give him the officer's sword. I'll worry about that in a minute. Now I'm going to deal with Fanti and Mingo, because I need to get a job to become solid with them.
Did you just pick from Space Bazaar?
Yes, a labour contract for Space Bazaar.
Oh.
I handed it in.
Oh.
Where's that? Yeah, that's not too bad a location. Needs a companion. Got one of them. Got a grifter. It's good money. I'll take that job. Right. I think that's probably right for a midweek. It's kind of close to bedtime.
Yes.
It is.
Thing is, I know what moves I'm going to be doing now.
Do you?
Yes.
Do you want me to leave the room so you can tell the camera?
No.
Mm.
because it's not too exciting.
So, we're into the second phase of the game. You've got a debt to Nishka of...
9,100, is it?
Yeah, 9,100, which has to be paid off before completing this, but you are 2 of 5 gold tokens through. I am 0 of 5 tokens with a 22,000 debt to Nishka, and I've spent money. In fact, I think I've gone backwards. Yeah, this hasn't been great to me. That's technically not an activated job now either. This session did not go in my favour. I have slipped behind.
I have 9,000.
9,000. So you have enough to pay your debt off?
Almost. I thought it was 9,100.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see. Right, yeah. 10,000, 12,200, and then this pile of cash, 16,600. Yeah, less than I started with, 3k less. I didn't complete a job in this entire session.
No, you didn't.
I botched.
You botched
and, I flew across
and
the
disgruntled everybody.
That didn't go well. My totally legit ship that I was keeping legitimate and moral is now full of wanted crew.
I did kind of fuck you over a lot, though.
You did. You were heartless. Yes. I love you for it. It's the challenge. I love the challenge you've given me. Although you are now looking like you might win, and that distresses me a lot. But later on in this epic playthrough, you've got to get solid with everyone, and you have a long way to go.
Yes, I do.
We are in phase two. Next section, phase three, is kind of based on Desperados.
Mm-hmm.
We lose solid with Badger and Harkin in that phase. Harkin won't issue jobs. Warrants go up massively.
Mm-hmm.
We get warrants, I think it all goes totally wrong. Then we have to get 30k to build a haven.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have to jailbreak.
Mm-hmm.
It's basically most of the cards, but rewritten into one thing.
Mm.
Then it's all the series of stuff where you just go through doing various tests and trying to get enough of your crew together to do it. And there's money involved and stuff.
Mm.
Yeah. And eventually you become king. You become respectable. At the moment we're in the outlaw phase.
Mm.
We're outlaws. We're doing crime and smuggling jobs only at the moment. But I'm not doing very well. I'm going to come back. I am going to win this. Eventually.
She probably will.
The only thing is, this board is going to be out on our table for weeks.
Mm.
We bite off more than we can chew.
Maybe.
Yeah. There's people coming around on Sunday, and they're not gaming here, are they?
No.
No. Okay.
I don't know if they're actually coming around. We haven't really worked that out yet about how they're meeting up.
We're going to keep doing these when we get the chance. I don't know when we'll next do it, but we'll leave this set up as long as we can. There's a chance we won't ever get to finish it. Because there's like days worth of playthrough there.
Mm.
There's more hours of footage of this than there is of Firefly now.
Yes.
And by the end of the next session, there'll be more hours of the film as well.
Mm.
I don't imagine anyone's going to watch the playthrough this far, are they?
Don't worry.
I do have some RPG videos coming, though. Twisting Catacombs. Zealot Miniatures are finally going to release their Twisting Catacombs range, which I've had sitting in a box upstairs for several months and are unpainted.
Can we paint them?
Yes, but that's not going to be great footage either. But I might review the models.
Not for footage, but just in general.
Well, they're on my list. I haven't done much painting lately.
No, you haven't.
No.
I'm going to do some painting.
Well, painting will be coming at some point.
It's because of those... we were swinging out the moulds or the base... No, some of the base... Base paint.
No, I'm doing the... I've got some base paint. Well, it's hard to spray paint the base colour in the winter.
Mm.
But I'm going through that Cthulhu scenery at the minute.
Mm, yes.
And I'm taking ages with it. Because I haven't felt like painting it.
Mm.
It'll come. It'll come. There's some other videos coming up soon as well. I know I haven't done an RPG video for a while. You haven't either.
No.
Yeah. So they'll be coming.
Well, I have actually. Clockwork Saga.
Well, yes. Live plays. But I kind of wanted to film some the other day when you were playing your game with Lloyd.
Yes.
And I couldn't because the studio was in use because you were doing a live play.
Mm-mm.
And this was out here. So I was like, I have nowhere to film.
Yeah.
So that happened. We'll try to leave this out and play again, but it might unfortunately not happen, in which case you're the winner. Because you're ahead of me at the moment. But I feel like it's an unfinished business now. Yeah.
What?
Until next time, let's have some graphics.
Yes.
And then hang up on everyone.
Do, 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 do.
Bye.
Bye.